If you like classic science fiction, you will like this, period. It takes place in the near future where a disease has ravaged people all over the world. It leaves many of its victims in a state of what's called lock-in, where they are completely paralyzed, but they are conscious. A new industry springs up, which provides these people with remote-controlled robot bodies. The medical care and the robotics for these people have been subsidized by the government. A new law has been passed that's going to bring that government subsidy to an end. So everybody's in an uproar, and a new FBI agent who happened to be a lock-in gets together with a veteran FBI agent to investigate a murder that involves a lock-in. It's a murder mystery, which is a genre that I normally avoid. It involves the classic buddy cop trope, which, again, is something I would normally avoid. But this is written by John Scalzi, and he's an excellent writer. And it's a real pleasure to read a book that you can't stop reading.